not gay now, am I?
I don't know. Did you like it?
No.
Then no, you're not gay. But at least now you're sure. You sore?
A little.
Gets better.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Don't care.
Whatever. You know, you don't have to feel bad about this.
About what?
About us having fun. There's nothing wrong with it.
Yeah, I know. I'm not gay, so...
I'm just saying, you don't have to feel bad about it. Everyone fools around at least once, whether they admit it or not. I can't tell you how many straight boys I've had the same conversation with.
What conversation is that?
The talk you down from the ledge conversation.
What ledge, man? What are you talking about?
You frat boys, you're all the same. You're all caught up in this bullshit machismo world that is forced upon you. So you're afraid to have a sensitive side.
Bullshit.
Bullshit my ass. Right now, you're a jumper.
I so wish I knew what the fuck you were talking about right now.
You're on the ledge, ready to jump, because you can't deal with the fact that you liked having sex with a man. It's true. And then I come in and I give you this whole shtick about how you're not gay and everyone does it at least once. And then eventually you come back down off that ledge. But now you're still left with a hint of regret and guilt. And you push it deep down inside and it's locked away, never to be mentioned again. Just a distant memory that you'll come to deny ever even happened. It's a college campus cliche. The homophobic frat boy that loves it in the ass, but doesn't want anybody to know about it. It's sad, really.
Not me.
Whatever.
Whatever. Not homophobic.
You're kidding me.
Not homophobic.
Then why keep it a secret?
Because it's nobody's fucking business.
You think I can't read you? You're the definition of homophobic. The mere thought of the possibility of you being gay scares you beyond belief.
You're barking up the wrong tree.
Yeah, whatever helps you sleep at night.
What the fuck's your problem?
I'm not the one with the problem, boy.
Don't call me boy, you fucking faggot.
Yeah. There it is. I was waiting for it.
What?
You just proved my entire point.
Because I called you a faggot?
Bingo.
What the fuck does that mean, bingo?
You know what? I'm really tired, and I'm sick of having to explain everything to you, so if you don't mind, I'd rather you just leave.
Why do you do it?
What do you care?
I want to know.
You really want to know why?
Power.
Yeah. Power.
Elaborate.
My whole life, starting from grade school up until the point I came out of the closet, I was beaten up, ridiculed, made fun of, and completely alienated because of the way I was born. Because I'm attracted to guys. You can't fucking imagine how powerless this makes someone feel. How powerless I felt. All through high school, I had to hide who I was for fear of people finding out the truth. I even dated girls. I had sex with them. Just so that people thought that I was straight. That I was normal. And it tore me up inside. To the point where... Never mind.
What?
Nothing. Forget it.
Please. What?
I tried to kill myself, all right? I tried to commit fucking suicide because I couldn't deal with who I was. I was afraid of people finding out the truth about me.
Are you serious? Yeah.
I hated myself for who I was. For who I am. Kind of pathetic, huh?
No, man, it's not.
Yeah, well, eventually, once I got to college, I wasn't too different from you. I joined a frat and drank lots of beer and made the usual homoerotic gay jokes. Then I met a guy. And he wasn't too different from you and me. He helped me accept who I am. Just a regular person. Just like everyone else. And it was kind of crazy because as soon as I made the decision to come out, that feeling of powerlessness just vanished. Granted, I still had to deal with my family and friends, but as soon as I made that decision that I was happy, that I loved myself, it didn't matter what anyone else thought. It was like, fuck them if they can't deal with it. I'm gay. I've always been gay. I always will be gay.
It's kind of cool, man. Think I'm like how you are?
I'm not arrogant enough to pretend to know who you are. You might be like me, you might just be curious. But either way, whatever you are, don't try and cater to other people's ideas of what you should be. But just be you. So, are you?
I'm gay.
Yeah.
I don't know. Still trying to figure out if I liked it.
You want to give it another shot?
As long as you promise not to tell him. Yeah, why not?